Is your audio or video call not working on Facebook Messenger? Recently, some Facebook Messenger users have been saying that, unfortunately, they can't make any audio or video calls on Facebook Messenger. Now, if you can make or receive a call on Facebook Messenger, you need to watch this video to learn a quick way to solve the audio call and the video call keeps connecting. Messenger call issues can happen for software bugs update, poor internet, server down, or misconfiguration. So let's get started. First, you need to fix your internet issues. First, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this up. If you found that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After solving your internet, if you found issues with the audio and video call, now you need to remove the software glitch from the Messenger apps. So, open Setting, scroll down, tap Apps, tap Manage Apps, search for Messenger Apps, tap on it. Now first turn on Auto Start, tap App Permission, enable Files and Media, go back, enable Location, go back. Now scroll down, tap Battery Saver, choose No Restriction, enable all the setting. Now tap Clear Data, tap Clear All Data, tap OK. Now re-log into your Facebook Messenger and check your problem. If you still have the same problem, now follow the next process. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap Search option, type Messenger, and quickly check for a new software update for a Messenger application. At this point, if you found nothing is helpful and still you can solve your audio or video call issues for your Messenger apps, open your Google Play Store again. Now you need to type Messenger Lite. Now use this application for a short period and you can solve your problem too. After following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with Messenger can't make or receive a call on Facebook Messenger. Thanks for watching.